Hola, ya estamos en la clase número 7. We are already in the class number 7. Now, in this class, we're going to talk about mom, abuela. Sorry, not a mom. Abuela and abuelo. This class, we're going to talk about what is going to happen when the grandma comes over or grandpa comes over. First thing, you're going to use pictures and you're going to say, mira, esta es tu abuela. Y tu abuela se llama Anita. This is your grandma. And your grandma is Anita. Also, you're going to use pictures, or maybe you're going to make phone calls and say, oh, vamos a hablar con la abuela. O vamos a hablar con tu abuelo. ¿Sí? Con eso, nosotros vamos primero a usar vocabulario relacionado a juguetes. ¿Por qué? Why? Why we're gonna learn toy vocabulary? Because grandpas usually give some gifts. And gifts are toys. And in this case, we're gonna get some toys. And the first thing is bicicleta, tren, muñeca, pelota, osito de peluche, patito de goma, or you can also say just patito, avión, crayones, caballito mecedor, carro, batería. And why I'm using these things, because when grandma comes over, you're gonna say, hey abuela, vamos a jugar. Vamos a jugar con la bicicleta. Vamos a jugar, let's play with. Vamos a jugar con la pelota. Vamos a jugar con la bicicleta. Vamos a jugar con el avión. See? And we also tell grandma to please use some Spanish. And the same thing you're gonna teach how to say hello. For example, hola, hola bebé, hola preciosura. And also give some compliments to the baby. Oh, qué linda angelita. Oh, qué lindo angelito. And if the baby is just a baby, a born baby, newborn baby, you can say, bienvenido bebé. If the grandma comes over, bienvenida, bienvenida abuela. Also, we're going to learn how to say some commands. For example, ve allá, ve allá. Go there. Ve allá con la abuela. Ven acá con la abuela. Ven acá con la abuela o abuelo. Toma tu juguete. This is vocabulary that maybe the grandma can use it. Toma el juguete. Toma el avión. Toma el carro. Toma la pelota. Vamos a jugar. Vamos a jugar con el avión. Remember that phrase? Or maybe with food. ¿Quieres un chocolate? ¿Quieres una galleta? ¿O quieres leche? So there are some expressions here that you can play with. Very, just a few. There are not so many. But if you just tell the kid a couple, I'm very happy. Only a couple, I'm very happy. So try to practice this for the week.